when we talk about anatomy, we talk about structure, function, dysfunction. The nerves supply the muscles. The brain sends that message to those muscles, and then they react slowly, fast, or not at all. It's called contrology, and that was developed by Joseph Pilates way back in 1924.